Let me show you the easiest way to import MetaHuman into Unreal Engine 5. To do that, go to the green plus button, select Quick Cell Bridge. Over here, navigate to the MetaHuman section. Select the desired MetaHuman and hit the green download button. I already downloaded my MetaHuman, it's located in the local tab. This way you don't need to download MetaHuman every time you make a new project. Just navigate to local and click add. This will add MetaHuman to the current Unreal project. Go to your project, over here enable all the missing. Restart the engine to apply new settings. Hit Ctrl plus space to open the content drawer. Navigate to content, MetaHumans. Now select the MetaHuman name and drag and drop the blueprint to the scene. As you can see, we have a problem with the hair. To fix this, double-click the MetaHuman blueprint, go to the Viewport tab, over here select Load Sync, and under the number of loads, type 1. Hit Enter, hit Compile, and don't worry about the warnings. And you can see that now our hair is visible from any distance. I hope you find this tutorial helpful. Drop some comments below or subscribe to get notified about a new tutorial every week. And be sure to take it slow, don't worry, and keep learning because the Unreal Engine is awesome. See you in some other video. Bye bye.